but no confidence in my flesh. Whatever I gave, I'm counting as loss. Whatever I gave, I'm counting as loss. Put no confidence in my flesh, not in my own strength. Put no confidence in my own flesh. Whatever I gain, I'm counting as loss. And it's for the sake, oh, I know it's for the sake of knowing Christ. It's for the sake, it's for the sake of gaining Christ, Christ my Lord, Christ my Savior. Surpassing worth, I have nothing if I don't know him. I have nothing, I have nothing if I don't know him. So everything is a loss for the sake of knowing Christ. Put no confidence in the flesh. Counting it out, weighing it out. I know I can put no confidence in these things. Oh, my accolades, whatever my hands have made. Oh, my. Whatever I've produced in my own flesh, whatever I've made, even in his name, counting it all loss. Whatever I've gained, I cannot boast in anything I've made, but in you've accomplished. Look at where you came from, who you are. desires. do the right things, say the right words. Counting all as loss to be found in Christ, could I be found in you? Thank you. afraid to know you. And even in the suffering, I will find my way back to you. What would you have me know right here in this moment? Where can I find you even in the suffering, in the weeping, in the mourning? So acquainted with grief, I know I find you in lowest places, lowest places. It's where I can be formed into your likeness. Stay here until I find you, till I am made like you, until you've done your work in me. I wanna know you here. Press your hands into me. Even through the sufferings, press your hands into me.
I can feel your hand upon my beating heart. You quiet me with your love. I can feel your hand upon my beating. You quench me with your love. I can feel your hand upon my beating heart. You quench me with your love. I can feel your hand upon my beating heart. You quench me with your love. I can feel your hand upon my beating heart. You quench me with your love. I can feel your hand upon my beating heart. You quench me with your love, oh God. This is where I find you. This is where I learn to know you.
It's where I learn your voice. It's where I learn your touch.
Nice and lost, always listening for your voice.
Oh God, I pray, if you were to cut me wide open, you would find your fingerprints all over the clay of my heart, like a potter at work, diligently forming me in your life.
Thank you.